come to this magnificent house of worship tonight because my conscience leaves me no other choice. A time comes when silence is betrayal. The truth of these words is beyond doubt. To which they call us is a most difficult one, even when pressed by the demands of inner truth. Men do not easily assume the task of opposing their government's policy, especially in time of war.